Scanning area.
Thank you.
That should make sure you and I won't miss any shots. I've notified the recovery team. One barrel left. We think this one may actually be on Lebedev's jet.
swear I heard something.
Thank you.
Excellent work. I underestimated your abilities.
You work for the NSF?
Listen to what I've got to say. We don't have much time.
You got that right. UNATCO will have a team here in a few minutes.
The Gray Death is a man-made virus. Everyone up to the president is at UNATCO's mercy as long as UNATCO controls the supply of Ambrosia.
You believe that?
We have proof. We need to get the Ambrosia to Hong Kong. Heard of Tracer Tong? He can help us synthesize it ourselves.
You better step away from the jet. Your boss is my next objective.
Join us, JC. Talk to Lebedev. He can convince you.
Hey, you're the guy the Feds sent? I have something for you.
How do you know anything about the Feds?
Oh, Lebedev, all his people right now, they're running around like ants thinking it's going to be a raid. Rich Bastard probably has some kind of drug deal about to happen. Anyway, filch this stuff from a guy's locker. I'm selling a recoil weapon mod for $400. I also have some shotgun shells I'll give you for $300.
Here's $400 for the recoil weapon mod. Gotta get rid of some gear. Hold on.
Yes, sir.
Here's $400 for the recoil weapon mod.
Appreciate it.
Hold fire.
Easy.
Get on the plane. We're almost ready to go.
Blackmail of the U.S. government could not possibly escape the notice of the United Nations.
Don't be so quick to trust the U.N.
Are you kidding? The U.N.'s about the only chance we've got these days. If the U.S. spirals into another civil war...
A pretext, nothing more. The whole project of world government, going back to the League of Nations, has been funded and manipulated mainly by wealthy bankers.
Is that so?
Remember that the U.N. itself was built on land donated by John D. Rockefeller. Get on board. A UNATCO security squad will be here any minute. The wealthy have always been the ones to profit from one world government. More later. You better get moving. Huh.
Scanning area.
That's the last one. Good work.
I surrender.
What?
Easy now, Agent. UNATCO has a policy against killing unarmed prisoners. We have much to learn from each other.
We're assuming control of the airfield. The vaccine will be returned to the international authorities.
Don't you want to hear why your brother came over to our side?
He makes his own decisions.
You know he wouldn't betray UNATCO without a reason.
Time for the final exam, Agent. Finish the job.
He surrendered. He's an unarmed prisoner. UNATCO policy protects him.
Terminate the prisoner, Agent. If you are too afraid, you are ordered to return to base on Manderly's authority. There is a helicopter waiting.
If you know something, just tell me.
The question you've got to ask, I'm surprised you haven't, is the obvious one. Who am I? Who made me, and for what purpose?
UNATCO has briefed me on my augmentations. Get to the point.
Return to base, Agent Denton. I will handle this.
Your parents were murdered precisely because they could have told you the correct answer to that question.
That's a pretty big claim.
You didn't have parents. The ones you knew were employees. You were made by a cabal of technophiles so crazed for power that they would control not only governments and people, but the chemistry of our bodies as well.
Leave us, Agent. Now. Here now. You are worthless if you cannot obey a simple order.
She was out of line there about the execution, but... Oh my god! Manderly, what have you shot? We have to erase the log files. I don't like this, but I'll protect you this time. I guess you have to stand up for what you believe.
Area.
Helipad, we know your brother was here. He's gone, but we will find him.
All clear, sir. We've disabled the security grid. Agent Herb.
Manderly has assigned me the peacekeeping occupation of the airport.
Standard procedure, it appears. I'm sure we can count on you.
I want to be the one to execute Lebedev.
Yeah, well, there was shooting on the 747. I didn't see what happened. Maybe Anna beat you to it.
I will investigate. You might need backup.
Hey, about my brother.
A shame that we have to track down and kill one of our most advanced agents. At least we have one of you left.
Don't you think we should give Paul a chance to explain himself? He's been with UNATCO for years.
Only one thing can happen when you break your oath to the Coalition.
Gunter told me about Paul.
It's true. Paul's been working for the NSF.
This is gonna shake up the coalition, JC. I don't know if you realized how important your brother was.
Coalition will recover. I'm not so worried about the coalition.
UN officials will probably get involved. You'll have to keep your head down if you're gonna come through this in one piece. Sure you're ready to head back to base?
I'm ready. Let's move out.
Get in.